The Marathon bombing suspect now charged with using a weapon of mass destruction. 19-year-old Johar Zhanaev could face the death penalty if convicted. Right now, he's still hospitalized in serious condition.
Officials say Zhanaev and his older brother set off the twin explosions at Monday's marathon, killing three people, hurting more than 180 others. Also surfacing tonight, the FBI now says that Zhanaev was seen using a cell phone after placing a knapsack on the ground at the explosion site. Authorities are now investigating whether the cell phone was used as a detonator. The events 1 week ago involved a local college student who was photographed just feet from the suspected bombers. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison live after talking to Tina Bradshaw about the photo. Haley?
Well, the Liberty native is now a junior at Missouri State University. Her picture went viral when she was photographed by a spectator out at the marathon. But what was in the background of that picture is what really caught the attention of the FBI. Just feet behind Bradshaw, Tamerlan and Johar Zhanaev are seen standing among fans near the finish line. The spectator who took the photo immediately contacted the FBI last week when images of the brothers were first released. Bradshaw says the picture was taken about 10 minutes before the first bomb went off.
It makes me feel really lucky. They could have made the bombs go off then when I was right by them. I came out unscathed and my mom and my sister are okay. And I just am so thankful that we're all okay.
And Bradshaw tells me tonight that likely at the moment that that picture was taken, she says she was probably feeling very satisfied that she was about to finish the Boston Marathon, something that had been a dream of hers for years. Reporting live, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
Haley, a huge feat. Thank you for that. Well, despite tight security, Bradshaw says she and her family were able to fly out of Boston and come home just a couple of hours after the explosion.